Nevada dominated Bowling Green, winning 77-62 in the 2019 Paradise Jam Championship game here at the UVI Sports and Fitness Center. Jalen Harris started the game strong, scoring 7 of Nevada's 10 points as they built a 10-3 lead in the game's first 4 minutes. Jad Johnson hit a three-pointer with just under 14 minutes left in the first half and gave Nevada a double-digit advantage. The lead was 18 after Zane Meeks hit a three-pointer with 5.5 minutes left in the first half. That was the difference at halftime as the Wolfpack led 42-24. Bowling Green tried to pull off the comeback and got within 12 points with 10 minutes left after scoring 6 straight points. They were within 11 with 5 minutes to go. The Paradise Jam player of the game was Jalen Harris with 20 points, while Daquan Plowden led the Falcons with 13 points.